this video on how to search for text on a web page using Safari on the iPad. This search feature allows you to quickly find information on a specific web page without having to scroll through a long article or page. Let's see how we can search web pages with Safari on the iPad. Let's go over to my iPad. To get started, what we need to do is open up Safari. This is a Safari feature that I'm talking about. Once I open up Safari, I go to the web page that I want to search. So in this case here, I'm going to search one of my favorite websites, Dance Tutorials. And what I would like to do is search for the term iPad. Let's see how many times I mention iPad on this specific page. Now, I'm not searching the website. What I'm doing is I'm searching the web page. So this page here, I'm searching for the term iPad. Now, what I could do is just scroll through and look for it, but there's a far easier way to do this. And if you have a keyboard, I'll show you how you can use the keyboard to even make it faster. To search for a specific term, all we need to do is go to our search bar, and this is located up at the top of Safari. I tap in here, and then from here, what I do is I type in the term I'm going to search for. So in my case here, I'm searching for iPad. So I type in here, iPad. And now, if we go down towards the bottom where all the results are, you're going to see on this page. And it found the word iPad 5 times. So now what I'd like to do is see where it found these 5 terms, these 5 words. Well, all I need to do is just tap on this. And you're going to see that it brings us to the first one, and it highlights it a nice bright yellow. I can also see that I found the first one of 5. Remember, I found this term 5 times on my web page. To go to the next one, what I do is I tap on the down arrow here, and now we can see the next one here. And again, I'm at 2 of 5. So I just keep clicking on these arrows to find the different places where it is mentioned. Now, if you want to change the term, you can do that as well. Let's say I wanted to find how many times I found iPhone. So now I type in here iPhone, and it shows me all of the iPhone results. Again, 1 of 5. We also can click on the magnifying glass here, and we can search for whole words. So if you have multiple words, it'll search for both of those words. Or what we can do is we can match the case. So if you're looking for something that has a specific case, title case, you can have it match that case as well. Now, I mentioned towards the beginning that if you have a keyboard, there's an easier way of doing this. All you have to do if you have a keyboard, let's go ahead and start over here. All you have to do if you have a keyboard is just use Command F. I'm in Safari, I hold down the Command key and the F key, and you're going to see down at the bottom, I get my search term here. So I don't have to go up to the search bar here at the top. All I really have to do is just use the keyboard command, Command F, and what it'll do is it'll bring up that search bar, and I can type in my term. I still have all of the same features. I can see 1 of 5. I can go through the different instances here, and then I can click on the magnifying glass and search for whole words or match case. So as you can see, using the built-in search function allows you to quickly find specific information on long web pages in Safari on your iPad. You no more have endless scrolling. It's perfect for researching or looking up facts fast. You're looking for something on a specific web page. You can look it up fast by using this technique. So go ahead and give it a try next time you need to look something up on a website. So that is how you can search web pages or search text on web pages in Safari on the iPad.